So mezcal, very broadly speaking, is a distilled spirit that comes from agave. And most of it, about 90% of it, comes from this one state of Oaxaca. As of now, there's about 200 known varieties of mezcal. The overwhelming majority is coming from one specific subspecies known as Esmarin. But it is not a cactus. It is its own distinct species, and it is so responsible for all these incredible flavors and aromas and everything that we associate with the beautiful mezcals.